playing some Roblox, some Loom Legacy. You see the face cam. Used to have this series back on Pokemon Bronze, but it's called Pokemon. Well, now it'd be Loom Legacy Spotlight. And we're just gonna go on, try to get straight into our first battle. We're gonna be using Luminami. Now, Luminami is a really good Lumian. One of my favorites now since Rejuvenate, Power Napper, and now I have it. Could you please stop moving? I'm trying to battle you, but I'm trying to have it to where it's a basically a bulky type of Toxapex for melee defense. And the reason why is because you know, Borok and of course Sedimars is the meta now, so yeah. So we're looking at this team now. He has a really, really nice team. Here's the Luminami set that we're going with. Frail, very smart, sluggish. We have it a little more on the slow side, but it has the ability Power Napper, and these are the IVs. I told you more on the bulky side. All right, so. This is a hard team. We're going to bring our own Zulong. We're not going to bring Iliguana this match. I'm thinking about that. Let's hope he does not bring out your soul first. He brings out Teclipse first. Okay, that is good. Are you Circadian? Yes, you are. All right, we're good. We go Maroon first turn. All right, I don't like that already. He's setting up already. But one thing about this Luminami, it can take hits. So now he's on a dark type. Now he's going to go for Gluminous Roar. We're going to go for the Flash and Flee. Should do damage. We should be able to switch out. He will turn into a light type. And then when he turns into a light type, then where do we go? Well, we just got to go for the Flash Pulse then. And then just switch out. Of course, he goes for the Gluminous Roar. We eat it up, alright? Now, this isn't on the special side, but it's able to live some hits. Alright. Oh, and it becomes dazed. It becomes on the light side. We're switching out now. We could go into our Yersol expecting him. But see, I like to bring out Yersol at the end. I hate bringing it out now. Ooh, Tattab. I'm not thinking. Plant is immune to light. I'm not thinking at all. My God. My bad, guys. Hits herself on accident. We're definitely faster. We're going to go for the Bushwhack. All right, so one of his Lumians go down here. And I thought about it, I probably should have brought Iliguana, but I wasn't expecting him to bring to clips at all. Gotta watch out for that Borok, though. He brings out Zulong. I'm trying to see your intentions with Zulong. And of course, we don't bring the Iliguana. We gotta go Eruptodon here. Just survive one hit for me. Just one hit. Eruptodon. Elemental Burst to 120, 130, 90. All right, so we survived two. We could go for the Mud Splatter. We're faster next turn. If you live, let's go. You live 50% exactly. We're faster. Eruptodon puts in work. Zulong goes down. Let's go. Now, what do we need Eruptodon for? We needed him for Tattab, but we have Yersol in the back. We need it for his Eruptodon, but we have Luminami here. Can we be faster here, please? Come on. It's a roll. It's a roll unless he's not fully nimble. Plus, alright, we're faster. And a crit. Erupt the Giant is putting in all the work he has to before he goes down. Let's go. Erupt the Giant goes down. We bring out Luminami here. Spotlight is all about Luminami. Oh, where did he get all his health back from? Oh, yeah, his hidden ability. Power Napper, by the way. I think we may be faster here. I think he may. All right, this is Big Brain. He could switch out. Or he could switch out or go for the other move. So I think I'm going to go for the Rejuvenate here. Rejuvenate. He goes for the Magma Block. That's good. That's good. We go for the Rejuvenate. We're healed all the way back up. Great. He can't do anything now. We go for the Maroon here. Kill. Very smart, by the way. Let's go, baby. Luminami is putting in work already. Luminami got down one. Lumia got one all the way down. Very, very low. He brings out Yersol. Yersol is a problem. Good go for the slap down here. We need to think about this. I don't think he would be able to live one of these. If Luminami goes down here, we have our Yersol in the back that will murk his Yersol. Or the Zulong. So, we go for the weight here. We should have enough flash and flee damage. Or chase down? He was expecting the switch. There is no way. He was expecting the switch. Big Brain play by him. We go for the flash and flee here. He's going for the slap down. Can you live? No item, no item. No item comes in clutch. Flash and flee, deal 50%. No, you do very, very little. It doesn't even matter. We go out into Zulong here. Our Yersol is in game. We don't bring in Yersol till in game. Something that I keep in my mind at all times. He's switching. Elemental burst for the Bork that's about to come in. If he don't, he's going for a priority move, and Yersol goes down this turn. Quick punch. Bye-bye, Yersol. What can I say? We're literally just outplaying this kid at the best of our abilities right here. He's going to bring out Borok. This is our problem. Borok has Megatron, which destroys Tattle. He has Earthquake. Guess what? That destroys Zulong. We're going for the Chili Chomp this turn. We should have went for the Ancient Roar. I didn't think about this. We go for the Ancient Roar. Expected him to go for the Earthquake. Alright, that does literally no damage. Bye-bye, Zulong. We're faster than Borok. Bring out Tatap. This should be game. This should be game. This is the only Lumion it says that he has left. This should be game. I forget to add plant essence. Never mind. Megatron, bye-bye Tatap. Oh, we're living! Plus one bar! No quick punch? Let's go, baby. I mean, we would have won anyway. Your soul was in the back. This is our first game. We're going to go and get into the second game because GG, we just outplayed the kid. So I'll be back with the next game. Our next battle is Numerons. All right, let's see what he's bringing here. Some Gleamans and KMK. Is that a... That looks like an Umbreon. Yeah. I'm Umbret, not Umbreon. An Umbret, rather. So we can bring our Luminami. Luminami destroys, well, not destroys, but hits this when it's dark. Haven't really battled this before, but of course, today is the day that we battle it. We bring Yersol. Bring this and this. I really wanted to bring Florent, but it's like hard to bring it. There ain't nothing I could bring it with against. That's the chain that we're going to bring. Brings out Sedimars first. Alright. So I've already looked at the Celts, even though this doesn't have heavy armor. With heavy armor, it's able to lift 3 earthquakes, 3 raging tackles. That's with the heavy armor. While offensively, you can maroon, rejuvenate. Sedimars also gets rejuvenate and is able to, you know, do its thing. But we're faster than this one. Oh my gosh, it's not supposed to do that much damage. Trust me, it's not supposed to. Chomp, okay. This person clearly doesn't train his stuff up. What Sedimars uses dodge? Do you know about rejuvenate, buddy? We're gonna go for the maroon. Luminami uses a whole bunch of energy. That's his only problem. Maybe I should try to invest some of Luminami's health into energy. Maybe not. Alright. Never battle Ferroglyph. I don't think it can learn Dark Surge. But we're going to go on to switch out anyway. What is Ferroglyph weak to? So since y'all can't see me looking this up, I'm going to look up what Ferroglyph is. Because, I don't play this game as I used to. And Ferroglyph? No, don't use it. It's weak to Dark, Bug, and Spirit. Oh! Should have probably brought the antsy. Let's see what moves you can learn. You can learn Wrench. You can learn Spectral Burst. So you can't bring out. I think we just keep this in. Just keep it in. Wrench. Really Wrench. Base 55, I'm not expecting you to bring Wrench. Hey, do what you gotta do, bro. Like, I really don't care. Nope, I'm not trying to forfeit. He's gonna go for a rant again. Dark Bug and Spirit. If he goes for a rant again, your soul is not... I'm pretty sure your soul is not weak to dark. I'm supposed to bring out your soul in-game, but... he does have a mind type. Let's hope he does not go for Flabbergast. Go for Rant. Thank you. No damage. Range attack fail. It don't matter. Shadow Sprint. Should one tap Ferroglyph. Out. And by the way, when they did that damage to Luminami, switched back, regained his health. I do not like that. I like that it's Gamma. I don't like. You can't really do anything to me. Oh, yes you can. You can go for a Gluminous Roar. He's going for a Gluminous Roar this turn. We bring out Tap-Tap. Oh, Big Brain? Wow. Was he thinking that I'm going into... wonder what he was thinking there. We go for the Jungle Jitsu, of course. Bye. Oh, wow. Yeti's Wrap on a Tap-Tap? He doesn't invest so much into his... into timing, I see. Gotta make sure to get Poison... I mean, Toxic Tail on Tap-Tap. Because... other Tap-Taps are running it, and mine is just running Wonder Herb. We're going to go for the Poison here. Even though he has the Mega Chomp, it don't really matter to me. If Tap-Tap goes down here, we need a Tap-Tap for all we need it. That's great that you do that much damage to me. We're going to go for the Jungle Jitsu. Alright, sharp edges. Tap tap, let's feign it. We bring out Zulon. Zulon one taps you. GG. Alright, elemental burst. I'll sit your grind dies here. Pretty simple. Brings out the eclipse, your part light. Hurry up and switch out. Says your light type, but pretty dark on my screen. Bring out Luminami here. There's no point in me using Ancient Roar unless I absolutely need to, like I got a Boracay on the field. You eat that up. You don't have enough energy, it seems. Do we bring out? Bring out a Reptodon here. gamma, I mean gleaming yellow guano. You float in exhaustion, still does no damage. Rest the loot, you should die next turn. And of course, I'm still back at the same health. No, you just gonna kill yourself. Probably should have went for a wait. Of course, you bring out Zulong last. Don't give him the GG. That does no damage. I went up. I went up health. Hold on. I went up health. I was at 177, right? And I went up to 178. Bro, this is gay. I'm gonna give him the GG. So yeah, you guys, that's Luminami without any item, without anything. I will have more videos coming out in the future. But as far as today, this is the video. Tell me in the description down below what other Loomians that you want me to see. More Fortnite content coming out, more Roblox content coming out. Just tell me everything that you want to see in the description down below with the pinned comment, because I'm going to make a pinned comment saying everything. Really enjoy you all's appreciation. Got to 1,000 subscribers and I stopped, but my goal is to hopefully get 1,000,000 one day, and that is my hopes and my dreams, so I need to act like that. I want it, and I need to strive for it. Thank you all for this video. This is my Luminami set. If you would like to use it, go for it. It eats to clips his hits, and I'm pretty sure that was a +1 as well. No item. Hey, I just want to thank you all again for all the support. Don't forget to take it easy. Lemon squeezy. Have yourself a good day, but above all else, keep God number 1.